Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our first competitor to the cage, Jose Diaz.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Shamrock Fighting Championships 329. Jeremy Johnson. Now tonight I am joined in the broadcast booth by standout MMA fighter David Evans, coming off a huge win last night in that fight for Shamrock FC 330. David, what a fight you had last night. Now tonight we are going to have some great ones here as we get ready for this one.
And his opponent, Alec Reed.
Coming to the cage here, we have Alex Reed, comes by way of 21st Century MMA, making his mixed martial arts debut. Man, you remember back whenever you did that one?
Oh man, I got my start right here actually with Shamrock FC. No better stage to get started on.
Absolutely, as we go to our supplement superstores, tail of the tape, Alex Reed, 24 years old, 5'6", 133.8 pounds. Jose Diaz, 30 years old, 5'7", 133.4 pounds.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's opening contest is a mixed martial arts bout scheduled for three rounds in the Shamrock Fighting Championships Bantamweight Division. Introducing to you first on my right, fighting out of the Pappy's Smokehouse Blue Corner, a mixed martial artist that stands 5'7" tall. He weighed in at 133.4 pounds. Fighting out of East St. Louis, Illinois, Jose Diaz. Across the cage, his opponent, fighting out of the First Form Red Corner. This fighter stands 5'6" tall. Official weight, 133.8 pounds. Fighting out of Pacific, Missouri, Alec Reed.
Okay, so that, as long as it's red, it means you're muted. That's whenever you need to talk to me, okay? Referee Tim Francis has the call for our first contest of the evening. Quick touch of the gloves. Alec Reed in the red tape. Jose Diaz in the blue. Reed comes out firing.
Coming out with intensity, just pressuring forward. Now he got an opponent against the cage. I'm really interested to see. I know he has a wrestling background. What's going to be his attack here?
Reed just throwing bombs. He is.
Whoa.
Diaz is out on his feet. He's holding on to the ref for dear life. Just realized where he was.
Well, I guess he wanted to make a statement. I said he was a wrestler. He showed me he was an MMA fighter today in his debut.
Most definitely setting him down very quick. That's what happens when you train with someone like Benny Boyles, who has put many people into Bellator and the UFC. As we take a look here at our instant replay, Reed pushing him up against the cage. Good head position there. Throws a few quick shots to the body. And then all of a sudden, here we come, and it just starts firing bombs.
You know what I like there? I saw the patience. He got the position before he looked to strike. And as a young fighter, that's something he could build off of, and he can go far with that.
Beautiful way to start the evening here at Shamrock FC 329. Jeremy Johnson along with David Evans. If you are watching on Facebook, please jump over and follow us on Fight TV. That is FITE.TV or the Fight app on all of your streaming platforms.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest comes to a close at 21 seconds of the very first round. Declaring your winner by TKO due to strikes, Alec Reed.
A huge commanding win for Alec Reed there in his MMA debut. What a way to kick it off. We have got more fights to come, so stay with us right here at Shamrock Fighting Championships.